Michael Jordan took his mask off and it was Jimmy. 42-56 sounds like someone's address, but that was his point totals. Between the legs crossed, gets to the leg tough. And I felt like I was watching a Disney movie. Gets the block, it goes to himself. One dribble gets to the dunk. Now a transition. One dribble to a pull-up three. Jimmy Wilder. Now let's show you the go-to move. You're gonna get to that between the legs session to the two dribble sidestep in the mid-range. Take a note of that move. Now pick and roll situation, gets to the two dribble, gets to the sidestep again. That's in a 56-point game. Now one dribble sidestep back to the three. Sidestep back was on point. Now to the pick and roll situation. Push dribbles out to the mid-range. Tough. These are elite baskets. I don't want to hear no more about Jimmy can't shoot the three. Now he gets to the drive dunk on. Now we're on Jimmy Island. Between the legs, one dribble goes into the defender. Perfect and one. Tough. They love the pick and roll switch. Now he's going to get to the hezzy sidestep again. I told you that's the move. Now I got a big on me. Let me go to my pace. Fix the one dribble. Right hand finish on the other side. Then Jimmy Jordan into the mid post. Bumps once, bumps twice, but gets to the sidestep. Hold on, Jimmy. This is a masterful performance. Now he's going to get to the one dribble, pass dribble. And then rejects, gets back to the mid. Jimmy put his cape on and put the team on his back. Much respect to what he did in this playoff series. He was trying.